I certainly want to give credit to Princeton tonight. I thought they were very opportunistic and they battled, and we did a poor job all night, took a lot of shortcuts, and they just found a way to score goals on us, and we've been doing that a lot lately. I thought last week our Harvard game, we took a lot of shortcuts and Garcia bailed us out. And it's tough to expect our goaltender to bail us out every night. I know the shot totals weren't great, but we got to find a way to score more goals. And all four goals we gave up tonight were just atrocious breakdowns. I couldn't even rank them at how bad they were. Just awful, awful defensive hockey. So that's not how we need to play.
Okay, to go back to the 3-1 lead.
I just think the whole night we just didn't stop. We didn't try hard enough. We had maybe four or five guys that were good all night, and we got to the shortcuts. Not getting tough out, not getting tough to read. Lazy back shots. It's really not turning up just too much bad.
We don't comment on anything. Thank you.